Okay, listen. Listen, Mark. Supposing I apologize to that supercilious editor. Right? I will sit down and write a sniveling, whimpering, cowering letter of apology to Mr. Foster. If he will promise to put me back in harness again. Okay. All right. No, I will. I will. Thank you.